It's me, Shakira. Welcome back to my channel. As you can tell by the title of this video, today I'm going to be showing you everything I got for Christmas, and I'm going to try to make this video as quick as possible and not ramble on too much so that we can get it out of the way and done. And before we start this video, I just want to say that I do not mean to brag at all. I am very grateful for all of my presents, and every side of the family has brought me gifts, and I'm just very grateful for all of them, and I love you guys so much. Thank you so much. And yeah, let's get straight into it. Before we start, let me just say, ignore what I look like because I literally just woke up and I'm making this video the day after Christmas, which is Boxing Day. Also, ignore the tag on my hoodie. I just want to keep it on just in case. So firstly, I think I'm going to start off with what Santa and my parents brought me. One of the things was this pink hoodie, which I love so much. I really wanted an hoodie like so bad, especially since I hate walking around with like a blanket around me. I'm so happy I got this. I love it, it's beautiful. I love the color, and it even has hood. Yeah. Let me just say my room is such a big mess right now. And I just wanna say that Christmas is all about celebrating Jesus's birth and spending time with family and friends and just being together with love and joy. So it doesn't really matter about the presents. That's why I'm just trying to say that I'm not bragging at all. I'm just really grateful for everything, and I just want to show you guys so that you know, and when I'm older I can look back and see what I got. All right, firstly I'm gonna say what was in my stocking. I got these grape and strawberry nerds. I got this guess who card game. I got this triple dipper thing, and then we got this Christmas stocking. Thank you, Santa, for that. Next, I'm gonna show you these runners I got, and I actually wanted it, but like I didn't expect I was gonna get it. It's the Air Nike Max 720s, and they are so beautiful. Look at that. They're like literally so cool. They're sick as. I love them so much. It looks so cool. This is just my favorite present from Santa slash my parents. And yeah, I love them so much. I'm gonna split this into sections. So first we're gonna do Santa and my mom and dad, because that's kind of like together. And then I'm gonna do like my auntie and uncle, then my grandma, then my other auntie, and then my other grandparents. All right, so I did not ask for this, but I'm so happy I got it. I got the James Charles palette. I'm gonna be completely honest, I'm not like a big fan of James Charles. Like, I don't really like watch him and stuff, but I really like his makeup. He does his makeup really well. This is his palette. It's very beautiful. Whoops. This is what it looks like. I got these makeup brushes from Mecca, and it comes with this case thing to put all your brushes in, and I love it so much. It's like, I'm so happy I got that. Thank you very much. Another thing I really wanted was a light projector. If you don't know what it does, it's like a projector, and it projects like stars or like a galaxy on your roof. I was so excited. Yeah, it has like different types, and it's so cool. I can't wait to use it. Another thing I really wanted was like a big ring light. I like how like famous YouTubers or TikTokers have like those big ring lights. I got one, and I'm so happy. Santa comes in three different colors. I'm pretty sure you can adjust the size. Thank you so much. Another thing I wanted was a yoga mat, and I'm really grateful because I exercise a lot. And I normally exercise like in my room or in the living room area. And that's like where carpet is. And I always get carpet burns on like my elbows and stuff. So I'm very happy I got this. Another thing I got, I'm really grateful that I got it, are these Mimco earrings. It's literally like 5 different earrings, and you can mix and match them. I'll show you the different ones. I got this like little circle one. I got this like cross one, and it's like one of my favorites. circle one with the diamond, a little bit of a horseshoe. I love all of them. Another thing I got from Santa, I'm pretty sure, is this mini Ariana Grande perfume set, which I really, really love. It's really cute. I love it. But I got this face mask. It's kind of like a gel one. It comes with a brush and three different types of face masks. I can't wait to try them. I'm pretty sure that these are from Alexa and Cruz. This is from Alexa. Lip balms. And it's super cute. So thank you, Alexa. Also got these nails. Now the nails I got are glamorous nails. They look like this, makeup, and yeah, these are the colors. Face mask, which is the one that you just put in your face. Box here is from Alexa. Gave me like a little beauty kit, and she got me this Gangsta Napa, eye mask. Socks from Colette. Yeah, they're pretty cute. Earrings, like makeup thingy from Colette as well. And yeah, you're probably thinking that like I'm a really spoiled child, but I'm not. I'm really grateful for all my gifts. Each family is different. In my family that I live with, and then I have my family on my dad's side and my family on my mom's side, including my grandparents. And for each like family, we get one big or like expensive present, and then the rest are just little things. So that's how it works, if you're wondering why I have so many presents. I'm pretty sure this is from Cruz. Really cute koala like moccasins, and they're so cute. Alexa got me these twinkle lights. This is one of the sweetest gifts ever. It was such a good gesture. I'm not sure if you know, but I used to have an Ariana Grande picture that I drew up there on that wall. Alexa framed it for me, and that is so adorable that she would do that. Also, ignore the drawing, it's kind of bad. I had to do it for school. Now we're gonna move on to mainly clothes. I got a few like sport crop tops, but this Adidas top, which I've seen so many people wear, but they all those people were in America, and I'm like, they probably don't have it here. And I didn't write it on my list, but somehow I got it. I love it so much. I really wanted it. I'm like, it's super cute. I also got these Nike Pro shorts, and I'm so grateful. They're super cute. They're pretty lit. One of my other favorite gifts was this Champion jumper I got. So cool. I think it's beautiful. And along with that, I got these Champion tracksuit pants. This is what it looks like. It's so cute. I love it. Thank you. Mwah. I just have one more box full of clothes, and then I'm done with my parents and Santa. And this box is actually from my parents. And I tried on this jumper and I really loved it. It's super cute. And I'm like, I really want this. And then I got it and I'm so happy. Look at it. It's beautiful. It says, living the dream. It is super cute. And I wore this on Christmas Eve. On Christmas Day, I actually wore this dress. It is super cute. I love it. I got these Ali Fashion shorts. It's got some rips in it. It's so cute. Really cute ones. It's got like flowers on it. I got these blue flowerish ones as well. These shorts are super cute. They got some other comfortable shorts. Another thing that I really liked is this gray jumper. Sorry for the background noises. Alexa and Cruz are making a vlog of what they got too. So anyways, as I left off, this is one of my favorite gifts as well. I got these PJs, and it's these put some black Stussy socks. I got this white top from Ali Fashion. I got these shorts from Valley Girl. It's got like little buttons. They look like this is what it looks like. It goes together and it matches, and I really love that outfit actually. Jumper. Like, it's from Valley Girl. It's from Valley Girl and it's super cute. I've gotten like 3 face masks. They're like, and yeah, that is all from Santa and my parents. I know this is a lot of stuff and I am very grateful. So thank you so much, Santa and my parents, for everything that you've gotten us. We totally do not deserve it. But thank you for putting so much time and effort and money into making Christmas special for us. So next, I'm going to show what my grandma and grandpa on my mom's side got me. I actually went shopping with her and helped her pick out stuff from my brother and sister and cousins and myself included. I got this cosmetics sparkle pamper bag. I got this ring light, which I said before, I've already gotten three. I got this black dress. It was super cute. I loved it so much. It was the last one, actually. My grandma picked it out for me. But I think I have to return it because I don't know. Anyways, I got this jacket. Whoops. New dress. It's super cute. I love it so much. Another dress I chose out with the black dress I showed you before was this blue summery dress. And it's super cute. Red top, which is what it looks like, and I'm so happy I only got them. And yeah, is this white skirt, black t-shirt. Got this aqua bottle, it's a Nike one, and it's the newer version. And yeah, that was it from my grandma. Thank you guys so much. I love all of them, and I'm so grateful. We're going to do my auntie, uncle, and cousins on my dad's side. My all-time favorite, and it's like one of my favorite gifts out of like everything, was an Apple Watch. I was so excited when I got this. Blu-ray glasses. They're used for when you're like looking at a screen or like watching TV or on a device. That's what it looked like. Key, lip gloss, and keychain. Dance 2020 pocket lip balms. Got this box game. It's like a would you rather one. White top from Ali Fashion, which yellow top as well from H&M. And I got this really pretty ring, infinity sign. And yeah, I'm so grateful for all of my gifts, so thank you guys so much, especially for the Apple Watch. For my auntie and cousins, on my mom's side, I got this like M&M, oh, like chocolate Christmas stuffing, rainbow bath bombs, face masks. They all look pretty. Really cute makeup palette from Sports Girl. It's just like natural eyeshadow, lip glosses. I don't know how to pronounce that. So I think it's pronounced Versace. That's what it said. So I know this brand, like I know the picture and everything, but I just don't know how to pronounce it. Thank you for that also, because I'm pretty sure they're expensive. I got these really, really nice Nike pants. Please stop. I also got some really cute bathers, kind of like a reddish brownish snail polish dress, which I haven't tried on yet. It's like interesting purple top from JJ's. I swear I have so many flower things, like so many. This purple dress, it looks so pretty. It's from Ali Fashion. Red dress, and I don't think I've actually had a red dress before, but it is super cute. But it's this cute yellow top. I really like it. The last cropped white top. Purple sports girl like tank top. Got this like flowery skirt. I got this top from Valley Girl, which is really, really cute. Really cute pink dress. Got this pink top. Got $100 from her as well. So thank you for that. I got a ring from Pandora. And it is super cute. I love it. It's like a circle with like diamonds in it. Thank you for all my presents. I'm so grateful and for everything. Sorry guys, I can't film on my phone at the moment because I'm on a call, but I'm gonna be filming with Cruz's phone. So sorry if it's like a different type of quality. From my grandma on my dad's side, I got this leather black skirt. This like see-through, obviously I have to wear something under it. But yeah, it's like flowerish. This white top from Ali Fashion as well. Got this Puma jumper, which I actually already have it, but this is a cropped version. So this is what it looks like. I have this, but it's like longer white top. And I got these really, really nice Nike pants. It says like Nike on the side with a little tick, and it is super cute. I'm pretty sure I got some other things, but I can't find it at the moment. But I'm pretty sure I got like a face towel or like beauty stuff. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I am finally finished this video. It took me forever, but I just want to say again for the 100th time, I am very grateful for everyone's presents that they gave me. So thank you to everyone, including my parents and Santa and aunties, uncles, grandparents, cousins, everyone, for all your presents and all your thoughtful gifts. And especially big thanks to my parents. And I'm so grateful for everything, and I'll be sure to make good use of all of it. Alrighty guys, so that was the end of the video for today. I might not post it actually on this day because it takes me forever to edit videos. So I might not post it today, but I will definitely get it out. And yeah, thank you everyone for all the gifts. I'm so grateful, and happy birthday, Jesus. And Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to everyone. I love you all so much, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Be sure to like and subscribe. So guys, I know this isn't technically part of the video, but I just wanted to show my outfit of the day. Look how pretty my dress is. It's so pretty. I love it. I nearly fell. Look how pretty.
So guys, I know this isn't part of the vlog, but I just wanted to show my new outfit that I got. So we have this black flowery white and black top here. And then we got these black jeans. Got like a zip and three buttons on each side, and then this denim jacket, which I already had. This is the whole fit, and yeah. Walking in the winter wonderland.